In the series, Superman's arch-nemesis Lex Luthor, played by Michael Rosenbaum, appeared as a boyhood friend of Clark's. It was a nod to a 1960s Superboy story that established the two had once been friends in Smallville before Luthor's twisted jealousy of Superboy sent him down the path of evil.
I'm sorry you got thrown through that window. I promise I'm not a criminal mastermind.
I know. A criminal mastermind would have worn a mask.
They get it. They understand the mythology of it. You know, they have this Luthor and this Superman character, and they're friends, and you know it's inevitable, it's fate, that they're gonna be enemies.
We have a complicated relationship, Clark. My father wants me to believe it's built on trust, but it's not. It's built on lies and deceit. Any relationship with that foundation is destined to fail.